weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Welcome back. Beautiful afternoon here, getting ready for the State Fair Parade. Once again, the tradition continues. Perfect weather for it. Not hot, not humid like yesterday, but absolutely gorgeous. People are starting to stage up behind me. They're getting things set up. We got about an hour or so before things kick off, so come get your spot down here. It will be great outside. Here's a view from our downtown SkyCam. Looking very nice out there right now. Again, temperature at about 82, dew points in the low 60s, indicating much drier, cooler air thanks to that north wind right now blowing at us at about 13 miles per hour. Notice temperatures around the region. They're generally in the 70s to the north with low to mid 80s anywhere south of Des Moines so far this hour. So feeling good out there. The wider perspective shows if you go far enough north, you'll find some 60s up into northern Minnesota, parts of North Dakota as well, down to the south, close to 90 as you get down towards St. Louis and areas south of there. They were at 90 last hour. They've cooled off just a bit since then, but either way, we're in pretty good shape. Notice there are some systems surrounding us, but nothing really over the center of the nation. Down to the south, off to the west, some showers around, a couple of thunderstorms, but none of this heading our way over the next couple of days. Unfortunately, we could really use this, but the timing's not working out too bad for the start of the Iowa State Fair, that is for sure. So here's what we're looking at over the next 24 hours. That system generally stays off to the west and northwest for us, so we're not going to see much of a chance of anything coming here during the day tomorrow. Late in the day, could see a shower off to our south. That's going to be close to the Iowa-Missouri border, so things do look fairly quiet for us here over the next 24 hours. Just pleasant for the most part. As far as temperatures are concerned, overnight tonight, it will be a little cool. If you're out after the midnight hour, remember, temperatures are going to fall back into the upper 50s to mid 50s off to the north. We'll see some 60s from Des Moines southward. And as we work here into the Des Moines forecast, about 62. We'll call it mostly clear out there. It should be a little cool, though, again, late tonight, early tomorrow morning. As far as tomorrow goes, just a gorgeous day for the first day of the fair. Upper 70s to the north. We'll see some upper 70s around most of the state. We tend to get a little warmer, so I think we'll probably be able to touch up to the low 80s under partly cloudy skies. Very comfortable. Should be dry. We'll switch that wind around to the south and east, and it will be a little less breezy than what we had today. Otherwise, your 8-day forecast. Look at this. It's a winter for sure. We're looking at low to mid 80s here over the next couple of days, right through the weekend. And we do have a couple of rain chances in the forecast. They're not great ones. I think the next best chance is probably going to be that Sunday night into Monday chance there. Otherwise, next week looks like more of the same. Temperatures generally in the 80s. So this is just unbelievable. The stretch we have coming here for the week ahead for the State Fair, perfect. And again, if you haven't got your spot yet down here, head on down. There are plenty of spots, but they're filling up quickly down here as we head towards the beginning of the fair in about 45 minutes to an hour, guys.
Yeah, perfect fair weather and perfect weather for the parade tonight. Wes, thank you.